So today, we're going to learn how to say tradition and traditional in Chinese. The word we're learning is 传统, 传统. Here are two examples. 我们应该发扬优秀传统. We should carry forward the fine traditions. 我们应该发扬优秀传统。我们应该发扬优秀传统。春节是中国的传统节日。Spring Festival is a traditional festival in China. 春节是中国的传统节日。春节是中国的传统节日。Tradition or traditional in Chinese, 传统,传统,你学会了吗?